rainbows. So you can just imagine the ebullience I felt when I saw two rainbows outside of my window in Harlem on June 3rd. It was incredible.